Talking horses, ex-policemen and friends hoping for Sprint Cup glory.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.